Just because of that, motherfucker, I'm beating the shit out of you. One of your fucking friends stole from me, I'ma beat the shit out of you for it. What's up, motherfucker? What's up? What's up? Use one to fucking heal myself, and I'll take my shit back. And take that shit. Alright, motherfuckers. Alright, dude. For one. Yeah, calm your shit. Calm your fucking shit. Alright, before I fucking lay you out. For one. You fucked up my intro. Welcome, everybody. Welcome back to another motherfucking episode of the Waariors. You know what I'm saying? The Waariors. Now you see we got stuck in the Trizzity train. Because it's a blizzity blackout and we about to have some fizzity fun. Fucking wreck everything. Break everything. Trash it all. Hold on. Yeah, you see last episode, the motherfucking got caught in the train. It was a blackout. Now there's a big ass riot going on. So we're going to have some fun. We're going to have some fun in this riot. And fucking take everything. It's time to fucking have some fun. Loot all this money. Get the fuck out of here. Who the fuck? This guy just really wants to get his ass beat, don't he? Wants to get his ass beat. I'll take that. I'll take busy that. Booyah. You didn't open up the fucking cash register, did you? You didn't open up the fucking register. Take that shit. Alright. There ain't no fucking cops. Having some fun destroying shit. Fucking going in. It is late as shit right there, everybody. It's like what? I think it's 12:30 in the morning, man. Late as a biatch. You wanna know what? I'm like, fuck it. I love doing this shit. I finally found something to where I actually like doing, man. This is something that's really fun. I really enjoy it, and you know, like I said, I really hope people watch this and are enjoying this also. And fucking everybody give me some love, you know. Shout outs and everything, man. Like, comment, subscribe, man. Subscribe is the number one thing. Everybody should know that, man. You know, the more people that subscribe to my channel, the more people are gonna be able to watch it. So, you know, you help me out and you help out other people that might like what I like that can't be reached to possibly yet, you know? I'm fucking beating this fucking car bare. Have some fucking fun. Why aren't these guys destroying anything? They're just standing still. So this guy fucking just staring at me. Hey, yeah, motherfucker, you see what the fuck I'm doing? Why don't you fucking hit this car too while you're at it? And fucking help me out. It's like a fucking... Get the fuck away from me. Can I fucking pick that up? There you go. God damn it. Can I fucking knock... There you go. Well, maybe you should help me out, fucking asshole. This guy's just standing here. I got you on fucking mayhem. There you go. Oh my god. Finally. Fucking people just stared at me and shit. Alright. There you go. It's always good to me just to fucking try to destroy everything before I fucking get to other places. Get as much destruction that could fucking happen. Then we's got to go. Destroy this bullshit. Can I fucking hit it? There you go. What the fuck? What the fuck happened right there? Shut the fuck up. Motherfucker. Getting these motherfuckers. Straight rocking them. Because I don't give a flizzity flick A flazzity fluke. A fizzity fuck. Oh yeah, and I gotta fucking snub off some burners. Okay, I know. They're not touched, so let me fucking go ahead and do some shit. Kill this fucking douchebag. You know, I might just tell you, I might just do this like in between episodes. Fucking try and get some of this shit done and out the way. There's a lot of stuff to do. I like to get at least some of it out. And then during the beginning, during the pre-parts, probably fucking just do it. But we'll see what happens. I need to fucking find some, I need to find some fucking spray. Come here, fucker. You wanna, you're fucking following me and shit? Like, I'm not gonna fucking know? Huh? I got third person view, bitch. Fucking video game, asshole. Oh man. I already fucking did the destruction. I know I couldn't have done the destruction yet. Come on now. Fuck all this shit. Where the fuck's the fucking... Where's my fucking spray? I need my fucking spray so I can fucking... There you go. Thank you. See, I fucking love you. Cause now I can fucking do the goddamn burners. Son of a bitch. See, these guys are a little bit faster because all of them have special abilities. Like, it depends on which one. Like, this guy, he can fucking loot. He's really good at jacking and shit from what it seems like. Because them fucking screws came off fast as hell. So, it's obvious. Hopefully, I just almost got racked right there. Come on now. Get this done. Fuck, dude, get this done. There you go. Got a couple of them bitches. I need to find another fucking car. There you go. Oh shit. A machete? A machete for me? Fucking sliced his ass. Done, son. Fucking done. Look at that, tag another fucking, get another burner out the fucking way. Motherfucker, motherfucker. There you go. Shit. Shit. I knew that was gonna happen. I knew that was gonna fucking happen. Whatever, I got it out the way. Oh, you cocksucker. You fucking like that. I'll fucking wear your hat too, you fucking prick. Now I look like a fucking idiot just as much as you do. Ugh. What else can I take out of here? There you go. That's what the fuck I need. Alright. I think I got everything off of this spot. Yeah, because I think there's only one. No, that was stupid. I didn't mean to do that. Come on now. Alright, you know what? Fuck it. The freeze come out at night. I want. I know there's a burner up here. Is that it? That's. I hope that's. I don't know if that's the end of this fucking episode. Nah. Yeah, it is. No, it's not. See, this is what I'm talking about. See, now there's a little bit more. I thought it was a fucking end to where fucking this part ends. I didn't think so. I'm glad it's not, because I was really fucking hoping that it wasn't. Now I gotta be very fucking careful. Hurry up, hurry up. There you go. Get the fuck away. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Shit. Come on, man. Got it. Five. Drop your punk ass like a fucking bad habit. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Drop them motherfuckers. There you go. I thought there was a tag around here somewhere. There's no burner? I thought there was a burner in here. Okay. So I got two more. Oh, it's not what I wanted. Come on, man. You wanna fuck with us, dude? Jesus Christ. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Dude, I swear to fucking God. Somebody's getting their ass. You son of a bitch. Fucking asshole. Get fucking whack, motherfuckers. Your ass fucking drop like a fucking bad habit again, biatch. You fucking asshole. Come here, you fucking piece of shit. I'm about to beat the shit out of you right now. Shit. Got his ass. Come on, man. One more guy. One more guy. One more guy. Yeah, motherfucker! And I got my... Oh, come on, dude. Get the fuck off of me. Just because of that, motherfucker, I'm beating the shit out of you. One of your fucking friends stole from me, I'm gonna beat the shit out of you for it. What's up, motherfucker? What's up? What's up? Use one to fucking heal myself, and I'll take my shit back. And take that shit. Fuck you. There's the last one. Alright, motherfuckers. We's backs. Sorry, it took a little bit. Fuck, man. Just trying to find all the burners. Just trying to find all the burners. I got all the fucking car stereos. I did everything. So let's haul asses back to Coney. Call this motherfucking episode a good done. But wait a minute, what the fuck's going on here? Oh shit. How fucked up they are, oh my god. Oh fuck. Dude, I swear to god, I always said that if I ever seen these motherfuckers. Fuck that. I would fucking leave. Get the fuck out of here. I don't want to deal with it. Fuck that shit. Obviously, as you motherfuckers see, call this episode an end. Hope you motherfuckers enjoy this shit. Like, man, comment, share, favorite, all that good stuff, man. And of course, you guys want to see the next time I throw out a video, please hit that subscribe button, man. You guys will see a lot more. Hopefully y'all motherfuckers enjoy it as much as I enjoy playing it and posting it. Like I said, the more subscriptions that I get, the more views that I get, the more people will be able to see it. So it's you guys that are gonna help me out. So love you motherfuckers. But you know what? Let's get past right this part. At least we'll let this go through before I end it. This is... All right, man. See you motherfuckers later. Love yous.